Hello, everyone. Let's see how to create a function. A function is a structured text script which can be used in one or several basic function blocks. It is a useful tool to refactor existing code. Right-click on Function and select New Item. Enter the name of your function and click on Finish. Here we will create a function that will check if the nth bit of an integer in base 2 is 1. You can start by creating your input variables. Then enter their type. Here we will use integers. You can now specify the type of the return value of your function. Focus point. Note that the corresponding lines of code are automatically generated, and you cannot edit them directly. If you need internal variables for your calculations, you can create them in the var_temp section. Now you can enter the core of your function between end_var and end_function and save. We will now use this function inside a basic function block. If you don't know how to create a basic, please watch our video, How to Create a Basic Function Block. Navigate to the Algorithms tab of your basic function block. Here you can call your function and give correct arguments. If you need to debug your function, you can set a breaking point in the function's script. Go back to your basic, open the Debug tab, and press Run. Set your input values for testing, and trigger the init event, followed by the event you want to test. It will send you to the breaking point, and you can put your mouse cursor over the variables you want to inspect. Go back to the basic, open the Debug tab, and press Continue to execute the rest of the code. That's it. Now you know how to create a function.